Hey everyone, Scott Cunningham, aka Scottsy Business. Today we're going to be talking about making video thumbnail GIFs. And the reason that I wanted to do this, or that I even noticed that this was going to be a useful thing to do, was on LBRY. I noticed that a lot of people were starting to use GIFs for their thumbnails. And I mean, here only if two actual creators are doing it, but clearly they take up a lot of my feed, so it kind of got my attention. You can even have a profile picture that's a GIF, so that's pretty cool too. But essentially, the reason why I wanted to talk about this is because there aren't a lot of platforms that have stuff like this, like YouTube, DTube, BitChute. None of them do you have GIFs for thumbnails. So this is, you know, not something that many people are going to need or see a ton of use for. But for LBRY, it really makes your video look much more attractive and dynamic, and it just gets people's attention. So as you can see, I recently started doing it as well. For the past two videos, I've taken about 13 seconds of the video, made sure I had the thumbnail at the beginning so it still shows the thumbnail, and then it shows a little bit of the actual video itself. So I'm going to continue doing that for all of my videos. And then it's also useful for posting on Twitter and other places to, instead of just posting the thumbnail, post that little moving thing. So again, it gets more attention, and it just looks a little bit more professional when you've got a moving image versus just a static image. And again, you can only use it in a few places where it's going to be like really relevant for you, but especially if you're posting on LBRY, I think this is extremely, extremely useful. So for me, I take the regular video, I put the thumbnail at the beginning of wherever I want to actually cut and show, and then I export a 10 to 14 second clip. And then what I do there, by the way, guys, I just reached 1,000 followers, so I'm going to do a giveaway. But if you want to get in the next giveaway, make sure to go and comment, repost, and follow me for this comment on this post. And every time I hit a milestone, you could be randomly selected. I'm just using a random number generator and selecting a random person on the list. So you could be selected to win a bunch of LBC, which I'll just be doing when I hit different intervals. So the next one will be at 2,000 and I'll be giving away 1,000. So it's always half of however many, it's always half of however many followers I get at a certain milestone is how much I'll end up giving away. So you can definitely get a little bit from just doing that if you care. Anyways, there's a lot of different places that you can easily make GIFs. I just use easygif.com, easygif. And then I go video to GIF. I just upload my video here. And I guess I can just show you real quick just to make it easy. Very, very fast, very easy to do. I just use an MP4. It says it accepts many other sizes. So you can make some of the cuts yourself to make it a little bit easier so that you can get the right spot. So for example, at the beginning, it is just black screen because I moved the thumbnail to be in front of the video. So this is actually where I want to start it. And you could take the time, or you can just hit use current position. And then I'll have it go to like 16 seconds or something like that, right? So 6 seconds, keeping the original size. There's a lot of different things you can actually do with this. You might want to make it bigger just so that it'll fit better as a thumbnail. But you can play with that as you want. Make sure it's just still a small enough of a file that you'll have no issues uploading it. And then you just convert to GIF. And then it's as simple as just saving whatever comes out here, because it could be saved the same way as an image. So there you have it. That's the GIF. Really, really simple, but it really gets people's attention. So I highly, highly recommend. Make sure there's enough time for the thumbnail. That might have been too quick, so I would probably just bring this back to like 9 seconds or whatever. But then all you would do is just save it, and then you can upload it as if you were uploading a normal thumbnail on LBRY. And just to quickly show you what that looks like, this isn't where you would do it, just in case you're confused. You would upload it here. This is where you put your video, in case you're very new to LBRY. But you would just go choose thumbnail, and you would upload this GIF, and then that's what would show. And that's more or less what I did for the last video here. So you guys can do the same thing, and this is going to allow you to essentially just have dynamic looking thumbnails. And there's other places that you're going to be able to take advantage of this, but most notably in terms of thumbnail use, it's LBRY. Some other places where I use this personally, I will go on Steam after I post on DTube. Even though I can't change the thumbnail here, when people click on my video, or rather go to my Steam it post itself, I do go back and I change the original thumbnail link to DTube so that it is a nice little GIF. I just like to improve little things here and there where I can. I'll also be sharing the GIF to Minds, Twitter, Gab, Float, Sawmi, and that's it. Everywhere else can't necessarily take advantage of the thumbnails. I'm sure I could include them in my blogs, but I just use the thumbnail that they ask for. So, and they don't take GIFs, so it does, I don't really bother with that. But again, there's different ways that you could take advantage of this. There might be other platforms that you use that can take advantage of this. So for all I know, you know, there could be certain video platforms that do this, and I'm just unaware. If there are, actually, I'd love to hear from you guys. Have you ever done this for your LBRY videos? Do you plan to? What are your thoughts on making GIFs out of your videos? Please let me know. And again, if you want to get some free LBC, make sure to comment on this here, giving away 9,000. I will... I'll link that in the description just in case you want to make sure to get in on it. But I won't keep doing that because I don't want to push it too hard. But it is something that you guys can take a look at and maybe win some LBC. Anyways, if this helped you, please let me know in the comments below. Please give it a like, share it, whatever. If you think this will help anyone else on LBRY, that'd be awesome if you could repost it. If you did watch to the very end of this video, I really appreciate it. Make sure to comment hashtag #1ham. That way I know that you watched to the very end of this video. Anyways, you are amazing. Have an amazing day. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. I am Scott Cunningham, aka Scott C. Business, signing off. Cheers.